onto her belly. How will this help? Even if she gets too big, we can at least still talk to her this way.
What's going on? Why am I inflating? I bet power air got trapped in your diaphragm.
You should probably stop this before it gets out of hand.
Yeah, but how? Usual hiccup cures?
Yes, and in this case, some unique ideas as well. But I do have balloons. Of course you do.
Hey!
Whoops! Are you doing this on purpose?
No, no, I swear.
But even if we can't cure the hiccup soon, we should at least reduce the swelling.
What do you mean? How? Okay, this gives me an idea. Let me see your balloons.
Oh, Daisy, how forward.
Is this now really the time?
What I mean, your actual balloons! The ones you got!
Well, Peach, your hiccups have just been so stubborn. I didn't know if we could...
So, were you startled?
Didn't think so.
I got it.
It's no good. You just can't.
Thank you. Whoa! Okay. Huh?